Greetings to all, and welcome to this second webcast of our NSO at Home online concert series. We are happy to offer you excerpts of Handel's Messiah, performed last December in the beautiful setting of the Basilica Cathedral of St. John the Baptist in St. John's. As you can imagine, for our December performances of the Messiah, we mainly focus on part one related to the Nativity. However, several movements of parts 2 and 3 of this oratorio pertaining to Passiontide, Crucifixion, Resurrection, and Ascension find themselves in our programs. It is these movements, along with the Symphony Overture, you will hear tonight. To end, I wish to share with you an interesting little tidbit of trivia. Handel's Messiah was first performed on Friday, April 13th. Well, today, we're pretty close to that date in our year calendar. Now please sit back and enjoy the concert.
Hey everyone, welcome to the second concert of our NSO at Home series. Last week, we had over 5,000 people view our concert live to air and in the days following, which was fantastic. Thank you all for joining us. We're excited about this new way of being with you all during this difficult time. This week, we're delighted to be celebrating the Easter season with a broadcast of our 2019 performance of Handel's Messiah from the beautiful Basilica of St. John the Baptist here in St. John's. Ironically, although performances of the Messiah are a Christmas tradition here, originally the work was performed predominantly during the Easter season. Special thanks to our friends at Cox & Palmer, the original concert sponsor of this event. We have four incredible solos for you this evening, including Hélène Brunet, Allyson McHardy, Matthew Zadow, and Newfoundland and Labrador's own Ryan Downey, together with the NSO Symphonia, the Philharmonic Choir of the NSO, under conductor Stephen Candow, and this evening's conductor, Marc David. Many thanks to our NSO players for their support of this exciting new concert series. And thank you to Husky Energy, the series sponsor of NSO at Home. If you do enjoy the concert and would like to support the NSO, click the donate button on this post or visit our website at nsomusic.ca. If you'd like to follow along with the performance or learn more about our orchestra and soloists, click the program link in this post. Now sit back in the comfort of your own home and enjoy Handel's Messiah.
Thank you. Thank you.